Well, that didn't go as planned. What? First wreck of the day.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got up here. I started to whiskey just a little bit, and I got up here, got out of shape, and fell over. I got a screwdriver with me. If you want to turn your compression up a little bit. She's a little bouncy.
Yeah,
like a horsey spring. Riding a big dual sport, 500 today. Lost the clutch cover gasket on his 300. So here we are, Brushy Mountain Motorsports, August 22nd, 27th, on 9C, on a big old enduro. You gotta jump off the roots.
Oh boy.
Oh well, Jacob didn't do it. I usually just jump them. As soon as you get up that section, it's a little flat spot, it goes up, and then it's a left-hand turn. He just did it, so we should be able to do it. Third. That was third. Accidental. Yeah, she Hey, you ride it with a handful of whiskey, you'll get there. Woo! Go ahead, sir. That last time I was here,
yeah,
I get up right, see where that big oak tree is up on the far right, it turns and goes there. I can get to about right there and I lose momentum.
Y'all said stay that side, so.
You did exactly what you wanted.
Yeah, that thing held it, too.
Do it. second, but I don't know what your bike will do. You got it.
First or second?
I got a little out of shape.
I got one of your rocks rolling down. It threw me to the side. Hang on, I'll be right there.
Press the bell out. You make it here, we're done.
I'm trying to get there. Ah, shoot. Oh, don't you do it. Maybe. We'll see.